When I was in school, I remember the first time I learned about why plastic was bad. And I thought, enough, what am I going to do about it? Growing up here in Bali, we saw plastic everywhere. So at the age of 12 years old, together with my 10-year-old sister, we decided to take action and we started Bye Bye Plastic Bags. We quickly learned the power of education. If we don't know the problem, we can't be part of the solution. And change starts in the classroom. Good health builds good futures.